The 21st century, the age of the selfie, the photobomb, and the dab. One instructor wondered what it was like before we measured fun through photo likes, a voyage through time taking us to an era where the clothes were bright and the skis were straight, a whole century ago, where modern skiing was born.